bet it padded your pockets, though.
Sure, but imagine hauling a tank of rocket fuel across two states.
I gotta live.